Hey guys, I'm gonna make this video show a free react, just three videos for this reaction video. This is kind of like a fan-made Spider-Verse trailer with using the PS4 game, these two, and then someone actually made a Stan Lee tribute in the Spider-Man game, which I was very impressed with, and I thought I will make that like the last video to watch after done with these two, but I still can't hardly believe it's been, let's say, 2 years since Stan Lee has passed away. I even posted two tribute videos of my own, but I might make another one later on in the future. Just me playing the Spider-Man game, and I'll just switch around with different suits, and I would like to say Stan Lee if I ever got to meet him in person, which I wish I did. But Stanley, we know you're in a better place, so thank you so much for creating a hero that relates to us, and hopefully you enjoy your happiest years here on Earth. In fact, I know your childhood was rough because I read your autobiography in the comic book form when it was at my high school, actually, and it made me understand why you can do the things you can do, and holy shit, I'm actually crying here. Sorry about that, guys. We all gotta miss you, Stanley. May you rest in peace, you lucky, lucky guy. And we'll probably see you again in the afterlife. In the words that he always says, that I guess in everything he's been in. Excelsior! Rest in peace, Stan. Let's go. Whoever did the editing of this video did amazing work. I seriously hope we get the Phantom 1 and Phantom 2 soon in the sequel to this first Spider-Man game. I would love to see the Amazing Spider-Man 1 and 2 soon in the PS4 sequel of Spider-Man of this game. It'd be amazing work. I'm coming home! Where are we all now? Where are we all? And they end, he end, whoever made this ended the video with the song that started the year at the game when the game actually starts. When Spider-Man puts on his classic suit. I'm alive. It feels like.
All units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? My name is Peter Parker. I'm pretty sure you know the rest. I saved the city, fell in love, then I saved the city again, and again, and again. But this isn't about me. Not anymore.
Hey! Anything to do with Lee, do you? Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
I need your help.
Who are you?
Change the wing suit for this thing, and this probably was made before the Lim Shoot came out for updates, so.
The people I love are going to be in danger. I need to be here to help her. This is going to be a huge mistake. I'm on a secret mission for Nick Fury.
Where do all these guys come from?
Come on, Lang, don't fall asleep, please.
He needs our help.
All of our help.
I'm surprised you've made it this far.
I was watching the space-time continuum collapse. Any kind of solution?
I will destroy you!
Surprise!
I've only got one job there today, and I gotta impress Mr. Stark, so...
After this.
So the Marvel Age came of age in the 1960s.
The Marvel Age of comics.
Yeah. Then we had Spider-Man, who was a teenager.
Every time I see this one, guys, I do get emotional every time because I love that Sony made a trivia of this with this game for Stan Lee, and I still love how Insomnia added a little detail for the last DLC of the game in there because Stan Lee passed away. It is the most perfect Spider-Man game that came out in 2018, and may God be with you, Stan.
I'd love to have another 100 years instead of perhaps the other 25 or 30 that I do have.
Of course you want to see.
I'd love to see it. Got that feeling of an average guy who turned into a hero and still had problems.
What constitutes a hero?
I guess a guy who just does good things and is willing to take chances to help other people.
Right? He only wants to help.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well. To make you well.
Excelsior.
Nobody wanted me to do it. My publisher, when I suggested the idea,
cheers.
He said, that's the worst thing I ever heard of. People hate spiders. You can't call a hero Spider-Man. When I said I wanted him to be a teenager, that's where he started. He said to me, you don't understand, Stan. A teenager can only be a sidekick. He can't be the hero.
Well, you didn't prove wrong, sir.
And I would do it for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I love you long after you go.
Then when I said I wanted to have a lot of personal problems and nothing ever goes right, he said, Stan, don't you know what a hero is? So he wouldn't let me do it. I had to wait till later. We had a book we were going to drop. And when you do the last issue of a book, nobody cares what you put into it. So I featured Spider-Man on the cover, and I forgot about it. Well, a month later, the sales figures came in. It had been our biggest seller. So my publisher came to me and said, Stan, do you remember that character that we both liked so much, Spider-Man? Why don't you do a series? And that's how it happened.
Spidey's farewell.
You know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.
May God be with us.